Nah, dude, I'm telling you, Miss Rohorn, oh, so hot. Her mouse voice really does it for me.
Please don't ever talk to me again.
Come on, dude, you'd smash.
Oh, hey, listen, listen.
Today is the day. Visit the front office during lunch this afternoon to pick up your LPDs.
Life letter day. Life letter day. Live letter day. Live letter day.
Yale, yes, I knew it. Oh, our daughters are going to be best friends.
No, I didn't get into college ball, but looks like you're going to have to pay for medical school.
Oh, hey. How many years you got?
We're getting married.
I always knew it. My mom's gonna be so happy.
I love you.
Benjamin Welsh.
William Edwards.
Okay, let's open our letters. I'll go first.
What? Where are you going? We still have four.
Did you pick up your letter?
Yeah.
Did you open it?
I don't want to open it yet.
Why not, buddy?
I just want to wait a couple more days.
Okay, but we don't want to string this along for a long time. There's a lot of planning to do.
I mean, of course, you don't have to open the letter. It's kind of to you. I mean, we'll support you. Whatever you decide to do.
It's just that it makes everything so much easier. And how can we help you if you don't open
Except,
your letter?
Look, it's your choice, okay?
Did Ben open his letter?
May I be excused, please?
Okay.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I just...
No, it's fine. You're okay.
Sorry, I should have called.
No, it's fine. You're fine.
I haven't opened...
Still...
What?
We can still be... You didn't open your letter.
No, I was waiting. You opened it. We don't have to break up.
Well, we need...
Please, we don't have to listen.
We need to plan for...
I won't listen. I won't.
Open it.
Will, you have to open it. But I can't be with you.
And I'm not your future. Okay. Okay, fine.
Will, listen, please.
What?
Is there anything we can do?
What?
Since
what?
Ben. He... His letter. I'm sorry, Will. He's... gone.
They can't know! How did they know? How did they know?
You need to go home. Call your mom!
Why don't you love me anymore?
Why don't we get to choose? Why didn't Ben get to choose? Why did you open it? Why do you let them tell you what to do?
She doesn't know where he went.